Put you in timeout. Necktie.
Necktie.
Oldest brand in the Yavapai County. There's your history lesson for today. Yeah. He's got that. The L7. Oh, and the C/C. Anymore, I'm getting too lazy to worry about it because it all goes into one pot. It used to be, you know, Tripp's dad's was the L7 and Tripp was the C/C and Necktie was for the ranch and anymore. The biggest deal about the L7, they don't have one in here. I think it's the left ear, man. You hack the crap out of it. You got a notch out of it on top. You got a notch out of it underneath. I think you got a notch coming out the end of it, too. It's just, you see one, that one ear is just chewed up. Looks like, it don't look good to me. Yeah, exactly. I've had dogs do better work, you know? Right up. Yeah. There you go. Back to the herd. I think that heifer was paired up with that poor cow. I think I'll pull her off. Oh no! Stretch him out, man! Come on, you dirty book. One, two. Kill it. Oh, man! Dadgum heart of Texas. abusing the livestock. He's saying that yellow heifer's pregnant. No. Not yellow, that's a damn steer. What the hell? He said there's a yellow. I don't know. Yep. That a horseshoe? That'll give you good. Get your shot, Jose? Okay. think so. Anthony miss one? Oh. Think he's got something. Oh, okay, okay. Water or power, eh? Purple power. I'll cross them tugs on, and then other than that, they fit a horse pretty good. Yeah, if you have them adjusted right. One time I didn't have it adjusted right on him, and it rubbed him.